Hey ho peeps, my name is Pablo Picanto and welcome to ARK. So today we are gonna check out the new map. It's called The Center and it is supposedly what was it, 4 times bigger than the standard map?
I think someone said this twice as big, but
twice as big, okay. That's pretty huge as well. So where do we spawn?
So I was randomly running around a little on the map. I literally saw almost nothing of the map, but I found this very sweet spot that looked really cool. So it was on Tropical Island North, I believe.
Tropical Island North, okay, then let's dive into that.
Do you see the obelisk? The white obelisk thingy? Oh, there's a bear.
I see the sun. I see a bluish obelisk, kind of.
I'm at the south end of the island.
Okay, I'm east, southeast.
Oh, the southeast, yeah, that's good because we can go up the hill from there and head to the spot I am.
Oh, okay.
Thought would be nice to just build base somewhere near there. I see someone punching a tree. By any chance?
I would never do such a stupid thing. There I am.
There's you. You can invite me to a tribe. Alright.
Oh, you level up. We level up like crazy. That is good.
Yeah, else it's, I don't know, kind of takes a long time to do stuff and show stuff and whatnot. Oh, and I just realized that weight levels up twice as fast as it does usually.
Oh.
Get 20 then, per skill point. That's nice.
Just gonna go for it right away.
So I think all the raids are 5 times as fast, except taming, which is 10 times as fast as unofficial. Which is decent. I don't really wanna go higher than that.
Yeah. Above that, it's getting kind of ridiculous. But that is quite good.
The map looks really neat. I don't know. At least what I've seen so far. It looks cool. That stone bridge here.
Ah.
Don't really see anything like that on the map.
And it's really high as well.
Yeah. And we want to get up there.
Pretty neat. And all the flowers here. That is new as well. I haven't seen that, right?
I think they exist on the vanilla map in some places.
Oh, okay. Oh. Whoa. Huh. Can the lightning... Can it hit us, kind of?
I have no idea, to be honest. I hope not. And a tree is growing in there.
What? Let's steal his tree. All right. Now I'm too heavy to move.
That's a white drop. Let's loot the shit out of it. The arena. I'm taming a scorpion.
What?
Unconscious.
Ooh, sure.
My stones to the face. Stone? No. Now it's down.
Just hugging the wall. Okay. So what does that guy need again?
Spoiled meat. I'm gonna let some meat spoil. 2.5 minutes. And let him starve a little, I guess. There's a compo following you.
Yeah.
Just staring at
you. I know. He's been following me for the last minute.
I can craft 1 wooden foundation. That's nice.
I crafted a wall.
Oh, alright. We're practically good to go. He's tamed.
Wow. That's fast.
That was easy.
What's his level?
Oh, 7.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there it is. Here it is.
Now I'm curious.
I just... this looks really awesome.
Looking the... Oh.
The stone bridge and the little lake down there. Pretty cool. We could
build... a Carno up there?
It's Carno on the bridge. It's chilling out. Just at the cliff, build our base, do some wooden spike wall around it, here a small perimeter, and we have everything we want. Oh no, I'm getting attacked by something.
Oh, oh, oh.
What is it? No, don't go there.
The scorpion is running down.
Oh,
oh.
We could just, yeah. Let's just build a base here.
Yep. Just have walls.
Alright.
We have 14 walls, 9 foundations.
That looks kind of solid. We have 12 foundations. We want to build right at the edge, I think so, yeah.
Yeah, should do. That is best place management.
What's going on? What's going on?
Ah, Dillo. Ah. Level 107, oh, are you fucking kidding me?
Kill it with poison, scorpion. Don't die. Don't you die. Don't spear the scorpion, man.
Shit, sorry. That bitch.
Oh, no.
I have a door frame and a door. Where should that go?
I think just... Well, I definitely think not on this side of the house.
Yeah.
Oops, yeah. I didn't mean to do that. Just there's this egg we could... I mean, or we kill it for hide. What level are you? Oh, you're tamed.
We should start a war right away.
We definitely should. That sounds like a good plan. No, what?
Hmm?
I put another one wall down and look the house.
Nice.
Right, two more walls.
Okay, stone it is now, huh?
Yeah, I just learned it and now I'm...
Replace everything?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Buildings can be damaged now. Holy crap.
There's even a crystal up here.
Nice.
Is this crazy place?
Okay, I need 100 stone to build a refining forge.
100 stone, okay. 40. Damn it. Axe is gone. But I have 50 if you need.
Yeah, that would be neat.
I even have fireflies now. Is that new as well, or is that something to that we didn't see?
What are you talking about?
The fireflies.
Where? Maybe.
Maybe it's your graphics.
Yeah.
But there are.
I was about to say the same.
Fireflies everywhere.
I'm not seeing them. Oh no, no! Let me out!
Okay.
God damn it! I'm gonna start building the spike wall from that rock over there to the rock on the other side of the house.
The two big ones.
Yeah,
that should make a nice base for a start, I guess. So, this here, the place.
Oh, sure, why not?
Okay.
I just stopped because I don't have any more walls.
Okay.
It's as good as a place as any other for... Okay.
So. Whoa. Directly ran into it.
So I need hide for the walls. Like walls.
Ugh, hide. Hide. Okay, let's replace the door with something neat. Good.
And we need a few more walls, like three, four, five.
Two, three, four.
Oh, I can build
four walls and one window frame would be nice.
Oh, another storm.
Oh no, and we don't have any roof. Okay, walls are done. Now for the foundations and the ceiling.
I downed a pteranodon.
Oh, nice one.
That's because I felt like it. I'm gonna try to bring that bear down. I'm not sure if it's a good idea and what level it is. Oh my god, it hit me. Oh my god. Ow, ow, ow. I lost like half HP. Oh my god, my bones are broken.
Yeah, But good try.
Oh shit, we don't have bed.
Oh. Alright. Bed is up from now. The Carno from before is gone.
Weird.
I don't see him anymore. Oh. Oh. Finished.
Got it. Everything under control.
Nice. Look at that. Beautiful. And that view. You know what? Fuck. You know what? Fuck. First of all. Second of all. Fuck that shiny object. I'm just gonna go. Not even gonna care a minute. You know?
Oh, come on, move.
Move. Move. No! Fuck! That is so unfair. He's drifting all the time.